The Delaware County Sheriff's Office is looking for the public's help in catching whomever vandalized an historic bridge. Last Thursday, a Hamden resident reported new graffiti on the Hamden-covered bridge. Police say the names Dylan and Jake are legible among the markings. Authorities believe the bridge has been defaced on at least two separate occasions in recent weeks. Anyone with information is asked to call the Delaware County Sheriff's Office at 832-5555.